Here we are. If I can run, that'd be nice, man. Tired of walking all slow and shit. Ba-bam.
How's it looking, Sergeant?
Let's see for yourself.
What if I turn up the, what's the dial, is it the dialogue? That's voice of the voice? Turn it up a little bit. I don't know, that doesn't sound right.
Bunker will make mincemeat out of us as
okay, it does.
The engine's coming.
We're going quiet then. No engines. Bail at the last second, let gravity do the work. That should get us to the ditch at least. Well?
I love it. I think you should go first.
Hit the ditch, get the men ready. Tommy, you with me?
Oh yeah, drive through the minefield, take the bunker, strap some thermite to some highly explosive weapons. Piece of piss, Sarge.
And you, get a second sun burning in the sky. If our ships don't see that flare, if they don't know we've won, they'll fire on the guns and risk taking us with them.
I don't know about you, but I think I'll take very little consolation in knowing that the fire that killed me was friendly. Don't worry, Gov. I won't forget to aim up.
Alright then. Alright, maggots, let's go.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
Oh, sweet. Oh shit. Oh my god, dang. Okay. I think I did that in GTA before, man. I thought I would run faster on that, but I guess not. Yeah, get out there!
He's just able to wear one in possession, Sarge. Wait on your orders.
We're ready for orders, Kingsley.
On my call,
attack!
We charge!
Oh, Jesus. Go, go, go. We don't have that many people, man. Okay, now we have a lot of people for some fucking reason, but, okay. Dude, we all should be eliminated, though. Look at that. We have like 50 people, if that. They should have, like, completely just destroyed us right there.
Focus your fire!
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that ours? That is. Okay, let's go. Charge! Nah, can't touch this. Okay, I'm dead. Oh shit. Never mind. I thought never mind.
Don't give those MGs a target! Move this thing now! Stick on it, lads! Stay covered! Almost there!
Almost there! We got one MG fucker out of there. Charge! Oh, brother. Oh, yeah. I just killed a TMT mate, bro.
Over the top! Let's go! Stay back! Toss a 77!
Okay, we could do an army cut in. What?
Over the top! Let's go! Toss a 77!
Homie, it's just you and me. What the fuck?
Look at that fucking monster. Never seen a 125 up close before.
Is there any special things in here? No? Okay. Oi, Dean.
One down, one to go. That's the last of the thermite.
Sarge, I could use your help here.
Barely see a thing in here. Take it slow. What was that? Eyes up. Christ, that was close.
Move it, dude. Come on. You're welcome.
God, that was close. Thanks, Sarge.
Yep, you're welcome. That'd be $50. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't know where the fuck that nade came from, but okay.
Shit! Take cover! Smoke ready! Clear him out! Smoke up! Go! Case made is clear! How are we blasting this one? We're out of thermite. I'll feed it to Bangalore.
Oh, what the hell?
Let's get up top before this thing explodes. You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out and fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute!
Damn! Flare's ruptured!
You gotta be fucking joking!
Where's Webb?
There! Lowercase, mate!
Incoming! Get down! I'm going for Webb's flare! Get everyone to cover!
We need to run for it!
Oh my god, Crown. Thank god, bro. What the fuck? Reload, dude.
Time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some outcaster to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
We'd lost our captain, but we'd won the day. And we'd honored the memory of
that's sad.
The only way we could, by completing the mission. You look at the soldiers under your command. Hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing. That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader. From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared. And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak. And he'd given us a free ride. Right into the lion's den.
Read the field report. Twice. This Allied team is fast.
They have been captured. But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else and report directly to me.
A little.
What is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
Well, this is the nicest shithole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Yeah. I like him.
So,
I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and
piss off, crowd. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
Now we're going to eat bloody questions.
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me. Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. All wankers.
Mm.
Isn't that an actual thing? Like, isn't, like, someone, like, actually... Fuck, motorcycle. Like, an actual race, like a running, like a sprint race or something? That... The book reveals that under extreme... The USA kicked Germany's butt in it. I'm not sure.
Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team.
No doubt to prove himself.
To make him their leader.
The Allies must have been this. Said it was their first mission. That his sixth man is dead.
He's probably dying.
I will uncover the truth.
But the other teams like this one, how did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more at stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you.
Thank you. So.
Wir haben euren Freund beim Kugelschleusen ertappt!
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign at least. Killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it, but the hope is it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
That's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that fucking drunk guy.
Bring out the girl.
She ain't going nowhere, mate.
Alina, ich weiß nicht. Whose name is your motion?